A coroner says an 80-year-old woman from Kokomo who was found dead in a ditch died by drowning. Betty Straup was found with her dog less than a mile from her home days after she went missing. The Howard County coroner says they do not suspect foul play. Straup had advanced dementia and disappeared on May 26, prompting a silver alert and community-wide searches. The coroner's final ruling is pending until toxicology reports are back.